What is the proper attire under a kilt?
I mean, less is more, really. yes, absolutely. I mean, historically, you know, when they went into battle, they'd actually take their kilts off and just fight in their shirt. Yeah, there was a famous battle called the Field of Shirts, where only like 5 or 6 people survived after like 300 people died, but they all fought completely naked. So we might be recreating that in the show, you never know.